homeowners reached out to me a few days ago, seeming to be rather desperate for help. This family is convinced their house is haunted. They moved into the house about a year ago, and within the first few months, the wife heard odd sounds like footsteps coming from the upstairs as she was on the main floor. Her husband told her she was hearing things until he heard them himself. They have three children, and the two youngest informed mom earlier last week that they have seen a young child playfully skipping through the upstairs hallway. Mom expressed her children feel they have a new playmate, but she does not share the same feeling. This is unsettling for the parents who want to get to the bottom of this. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Ooh.
This is usually more fun with the lights off.
Psychopath?
Is this your home? Is this your home? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Oh, fuck me! Oh!
Wow, I took a photo of a ghost.
Oh my god. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Ugh. Oh, she's coughing. Oh, Jesus. Hello? Oh, dear Lord. In this closet?
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Nothing at all.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
Oh. Oh, I got that on recording. Okay.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
Yeah, no shit. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Incredible, a photo of an entity. That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Aha.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Once more. Oh, God damn it. Why? Okay. Just goes so slow. It's tough.
VMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
I need an EVP.
Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Nothing at all.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
Thought I was hearing something.
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
Damn straight it is. Where am I going?
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, God. Every time. Just
wow.
Fucking creepy.
I took a photo of a ghost.
Alright, I need some temps. Yeah, there we go. There we go. There we go. There's no, come on. No, that was the good stuff. Damn it.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Oh, God damn it. Okay. You know, I'm used to the look of the ghost, but it's just the noises are getting me. It's got really good audio. I can't get it. Can't get a lock. Go.
These temp readings are unusual.
Oh shit, thank you.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
Okay. I was thorough. I got a gold.
The homeowners reached out to me a few days. They moved in. Her husband, mom, I'm sure.
Right here. Where did it go? Oh, damn you.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Seems pretty normal.
Nothing paranormal about these.
Oh, God damn it.
Incredible. I captured a ghost on film. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
Oh. Oh.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
All normal stuff.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Oh.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
Yeah, it is. Ah!
Incredible. I captured a ghost on film. I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Crazy chimes.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Yeah. Come on. Fill that bar. Come on. No.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
What?
These temp readings are unusual.
Oh, aha. Here? No, right here. Can you hold this? So we got everything there is. It's a big fucking house.
Wow, that's great audio evidence. Incredible, a photo of an entity. I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Oh, this is not good. Is that a mirror? Oh. Pretty normal.
Nothing paranormal about these EMF readings.
It's super cold down here. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. God, what a crazy map. Oh. Okay.
I received a call a few days back from the homeowners who believe their house is haunted. They catch a glimpse of someone or something out of the corner of their eye, which disappears about as quickly as it appears.
Oh, this is different.
It seems like the entire family has noticed this at one time or another. They stated seeing this figure throughout their house, primarily as the family is watching television. It'll enter their peripheral vision from another room.
Ew.
Initially, they didn't believe what they were seeing, but soon became convinced when everyone was witnessing the same thing. At first, this was very startling for them, but now they are more curious, if anything. They want to understand what they are seeing. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Something new. Oh! Oh my! Already? What?
Help me!
Oh! What? No!
That's extraordinary audio.
Oh, I caught it in time. Oh, my... My fucking skin could not be crawling more. Oh, my skin is absolutely crawling. Oh. Oh, my. The family didn't mention that. It's great to know.
Is this your home? Is this your home?
Looks like normal temps. I heard that.
That was a very unusual noise. I will keep that as evidence.
Mm-hmm. Establish a baseline here.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Do we need to watch TV? Oh my God. I don't like that at all. I'm watching TV. What's going on back here? Seems really cold. The AC just turned on. Is that upstairs? Got it super close.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Watching TV. Yeah. Just watching. Does he like the lights on? Hello? You in the shower? God, I'm so startled. Okay. Got an idea.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Looked like he came from this way. Yeah, I'm getting so many goosebumps. I'm getting goosebumps on top of my goosebumps. Hear him creaking above me. Oh, that was the AC. Oh. Who's this? Oh, hey. I'm onto something.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
It's not the same. Nope. Oh!
Help me!
Oh!
A photo of an entity?
Oh, goddamn! I love how like ridiculously calm his voice is. It's just another day in the life. Whenever I first got here, he was like, "Oh, it's always more fun with the lights off, like because the lights were on. Like, this is fucking fun." He's insane.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Help me!
Who is that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Yeah, me too. Super glad.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Super cold. Come on, fill up, fill up.
These temp readings are unusual.
Don't enjoy this. I do. But I don't. Where'd you go? No. It was super cold. It's about to fill up again. Come on. Oh. Oh.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
Damn it.
Is there anyone here?
I feel so powerless when I have this thing out. It takes so long.
Why are you here? Why are you here? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? That was a very unusual noise. I will keep that as evidence.
Oh! No.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Dead? Bed? Just your bed? Oh God, that light's on. Oh, and now it's off. Talking, it's turning the lights on and off. I just wanted another picture. But at this point, I really don't. I'm out. I'm out. Oh, that was fucking, that was very, very scary. Okay. Gold starred it. Okay. Taking a break. Fuck me!